Hi YouTube, this is Sifti Bhatia from Gyanmwings, and today we're going to look at 5 mistakes you make or you can make in your IELTS reading. I know that the reading module is all about reading, but know that the total word length of your booklet can reach up to 2700 words. So if you read each and every line in detail, you won't be left with any time to attempt the questions, which is what actually matters. So instead of extensive reading, work on developing the strategy of skimming. This is a mistake most of the students make. They focus more on the passage rather than the questions, and this is the reason many of them actually get the answers correct. So please, before you go out looking for the answers, read the question really thoroughly. It is good to have a strategy for different question types. However, do not restrict yourself to any specific strategy. There might be a chance that it does not work for a specific question, or in certain cases it might not work. So be open to making changes or alterations over there. In the reading module, you can encounter a lot of words which you are not familiar with, obviously. But the wrong thing to do over there would be to spend too much time to try to get the meaning of those words. Remember that in the reading module, the only thing that matters is that you get the general meaning of the text as a whole. So you should not focus on the meaning of each and every word over there. I know a lot of students would say that we know we have to transfer the answers within 16 minutes, but in many cases, a lot of students, they get so engrossed in trying to find the answers that they absolutely forget about the transferring thing, and the invigilation in the exam is really strict, so you're not given even a single extra minute to transfer the answers. So please do it side by side and do not leave it up till the end. And that is all for today. I hope this was useful to you. As always, if there's anything you would like us to work on, use the comment boxes down there. Thank you. All the best.